Larry, you're done ruining my schemes, and also my lunch.
Oh, you haven't even tried the curry.
It's way too spicy.
Olaf, you lack more than an appreciation for subcontinental cuisine. You lack morals and ethics. And backup, where are your associates now?
Where are yours? Oh, right, I killed them all.
You can wear a fake mustache. You can rent a tuxedo.
Isn't rented?
I stole it. You'll never be half the man Jacques Snicket was.
At least I'm not going to be cooked alive in curry.
Is that a threat?
Did it sound like one?
Yes, it did.
Well, good it was.
We'll see about that. Frank, would you please escort this villain off the premises?
I think you mean Ernest.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Unhand me, you cretins! You cads! You manhandling imposters! It's an insult. It's an outrage. This is no way to treat a waiter.
I'm sorry it has to end like this.
Our little tete-a-tetes have been fun, but this rivalry, like this sauce, has simmered far too long.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Larry, your waiter. I expect you to boil. Great, this was dry clean only.